Miele heat pump dryers save energy and protect the environment. High-efficiency heat pump technology not only protects the environment, but also reduces operating costs by more than half. And this is how it works. Heat pump dryers operate on the basis of two circuits: an air circuit for drying laundry and a closed coolant circuit to extract heat from process air. In the air circuit, hot dry air enters the drum and absorbs moisture from the laundry load. The hot, moist air then passes through several filters before entering the first heat exchanger. There, the air is cooled down and sheds its moisture load. The cooler and drier air next passes through the second heat exchanger. Here, the air is reheated before re-entering the drum. The second circuit, containing the refrigerant, is responsible for heating and cooling process air. To do this, the compressor pressurizes the coolant. Compression causes the temperature of the coolant to rise before it moves on to the second heat exchanger. This provides a contact surface between the coolant and the drying air circuit. The hot coolant transfers its heat to the cooler air as it enters. The coolant then passes through a restriction in the tubing into the front heat exchanger. As the coolant passes from the thinner tube into the wider pipework of the front heat exchanger, it is able to expand. This relieves pressure, causing the temperature of the coolant to drop. In the front heat exchanger, the refrigerant is able to cool down the hot, moisture-laden air from the drum. After that, the coolant is once again drawn into the compressor, and the cycle starts all over again. And what's more, a so-called desuperheater ensures particularly gentle drying by regulating heat input and ensuring uniform drying temperatures. Miele heat pump dryers save energy and protect the environment. For the life of the appliance.